When you say, be it done
qu'il fait
unto me
qu'il fait en moi
according to your word.
Parole.
So instead of elders scratching his head, he say, I don't know how you're going to do it, God. But your man said that you have given me two additional businesses. And don't be satisfied. We got God that want to give us all things, and we are satisfied. No, God, I don't want a new house. I'm comfortable right here. All of y'all that are rejecting, all you got to do today is say, I don't want it. Give it to Papa Cow. Are you hearing me? I'm satisfied with my Audi. And so therefore, take my Bentley that was released and give it to.
I receive it.
I receive. I receive. When is it hers? When she said. I receive. So when I come back again, when your spirit leaps in the inside or being quickened, raise your hand and say, I receive. Raise your hand. God, all that you want to bless me with, I receive. I receive over and above. What it said, what the word said, my cup running over. Not half full. I'm not satisfied with half full. I'm satisfied with my cup running over. On my giving, if I give, according to Luke 6:38, here it is. I give, and I expect a good measure, pressed down, shaken together, shall men give unto me all the time, in the heart, in the mouth, in the other person's heart, in his mouth, and now I say to God, I walk it out by faith. I use my faith to speak to my atmosphere the benefits that God want to give me.
Amen.
Amen. Listen to this process.
No.
Let's stay in this faith. That God cannot lie.
Bon Dieu pas capable mentir.
Had he said it,
s'il te dit,
shall it not come to pass?
La vin passé.
So it's coming to what? Pass.
La vin passé.
What you say when you believe will come to pass. And if it haven't come to pass, don't give up. Amen.
Amen.
Father, I thank you today. You have set your quickening word. We've heard you. We receive the blessing because we are blessed. And we say, bless the Lord, O my soul, and all that is within me. Bless his holy name. And forget not all his benefits. Lord, you love the people that thirst and hunger after your righteousness. When I come back the next time, I want you to bring your keys. And we're going to bless those keys. I've done this once or twice. And people were able to take those keys that I blessed, their keys. And houses came on the market. Cars came on the market. Blessings upon blessings upon blessings came from that result. Because God said it. Peter, I will give you the keys to the kingdom. I'm going to take it a little further. I'm going to bless you because you are blessed. And you're going to be able to change your whole lifestyle into an appetite of royalty. That when God quickens your heart, you will receive and you will see manifestation.